Hey guys, we hope you're having a great day. Hope you're having a great Christmas Eve. I thought I'd show you some wreaths that I made for the doors. Kind of cool. Well, let's go in. I finally got everything done. And your little doggies are here. Hi, Roy Roy. Hi, China. So we're all ready for Christmas. We got our cinnamon pine cones and our sea life Christmas trees. You ready for Christmas Eve? Are you ready, Roy? Yes. And we got our flamingo lights. Are you ready too, China? Yay! We gotta get your festive stuff in a minute. And then what else do we have here? We got the tree. We have Santa Claus welcoming you into our home. And I got here are the shell trees. And then another one of the sea life trees. And the tree is done. Yay! I was going to show you some of the ornaments, and I didn't last night, but I do a sea life tree with shells. Like, here's a shark for like a diver, and we have a seahorse with antlers, and then here's another one, a sand castle, and our dolphin beach babe, and there's another catfish. And then that one there, that's our shrimp cocktail. And like I showed you, these are all the ornaments Dor made when he was little. When did he do these? 1999. So they're getting up there, aren't they? What else do we have? We got surf and sea turtle. Cool flamingo lady. Chubby mermaid lady with her drink and shades. And there's another flamingo already. Ooh, Miss Anemone. Very cool. What else do we got that's cool? Oh, manatee. This guy looks like he's getting ready to celebrate New Year's Eve. Here's an octopus lady. Oh, another catfish. What else do we have? I got these this year. Kind of pretty. Clam lady with her little purse. I don't know what this is. I guess it's a fairy sea fish. And here's another one. Another manatee. Oh. There is a dogfish. Trying to think what other. Oh, here's another seahorse with his reindeer antler on. Let me see what else we got that you might like. I'm a looking. Yep, there's another fish with bananas on her head. And then up here we have. Oh. Finding Nemo. And then here's another chubby mermaid with her shades and her drink. Trying to think what else we got here, guys. Pull it back a little bit. Oh, yeah. And there's an Afghan hound angel. Now here's a good one. Parrotfish. Sea turtle, big seahorse. Oh, and there's another fish with some pretty big kissable lips. But I try to do a whole tree just in sea life with a comedy theme, I guess. And then on the other side, I'm going to show you some stuff that Dor made. And here's Stormy when he was a year old. Oh, he was a cute kid. What happened now?
Poor Storm's really sick today. He's up in bed, I'm afraid. An ornament Storm made when he was little. I try to save them all because I think it's neat having those memories, you know? There's an angel Storm made. I don't know. I'm trying to think how old he was there. I guess he was like in about third grade. Yeah. Another one Storm made when he was little. So, I'm curious, guys. What are your Christmas traditions? What do you do on Christmas Eve? We always go out and we look at lights. And I make a really good dinner. And then normally we watch old movies. Our favorite's the one with the Red Ryder BB gum. And then Christmas Day we make a lot of nibbles and just enjoy the day. But our big day has always been Christmas Eve. When my dad was alive, he said that it was a Greek custom to open everything on Christmas Eve. Personally, I think he did that because he didn't want to wait till Christmas Day. But Christmas Eve has always been special for us. So I'm going to get ready to start cooking, but I wanted to just check in. We love you all, and we're wishing you a very Merry Christmas.
China? Are you under the tree? Are you ready for your Christmas? Are you ready for your Christmas, little girl? Are you? Are you ready for your Christmas? Aw, China. What a good puppy. Oh, look at our reindeer. Shouldn't you be out with Santa tonight? I think you should. Let's see if I can get a better picture of you, boo-boo. Are you ready? Are you ready for Santa to come? My little man, I love you so. You know, Storm's sick. Why don't we go check on him? Because we got to make dinner. Yeah.
How you feel?
Boy,
your reindeer's here. Look, your reindeer's here with his broken antlers.
Where are your antlers, Roy? Where are your antlers?
Poor Storm's sick. Are you getting hungry?
No.
No? Oh, wow. His Brontosaurus prime rib, aren't you? How's a baked potato? See, look, guys, I make twice baked potatoes with cheddar cheese and sour cream. They're good, but they're like a heart attack on a plate, probably. Okay, we're going to go eat. Ready for your Christmas present? Mr. Wet Ears? Mr. Wet Ears, are you ready for your Christmas present? Well, let me get it. Ready, Roy? You ready for your Christmas present? Yeah, that's for you! Here you go. Go get it. There you go. Oh, it's a big one. Oh, it's a big one. Where is it, Roy Roy? Oh, look. See what Roy got? Isn't it cute? And it's got 26 squeakers in it. This is your Roy Roy's. Whee! There you go, baby boy. Merry Christmas to my best friend. Is this yours? Is this yours? Are you going to go get it? Go get your new toy. Get it, Roy Roy. Get it. Get it away. He's so cute. We love you, Roy Roy. Have you had too much Christmas Eve, China? You didn't come down and get your present from Christmas. Here you go. Here's your present. Merry Christmas. Look at your little present. Mwah. There you go. There you go, China, with your toy. With your toy. That's for you. That's your present. You look thrilled. You hit Chuck. You hit China. Don't you hit me. Don't you hit me. I got another one. Okay, bitch. This is it. This is war. This is war. Get it. I got another one right here. What are you doing? You getting in the act? Oh no. Roy, you're gonna put a hole in it. It's got water.